slams Carrie Underwood after possible face-altering fall. It's an excuse for a facelift. Carrie Underwood has been recovering from a possible face-altering fall she took back in November, but Wendy thinks she may have underwent a secret facelift. Wendy Williams, 53, returned to TV after her holiday break, and she didn't spare anyone during her Hot Topics segment on January 8. She took a dig at Carrie Underwood, 34, who has remained out of the spotlight, as she's still recovering from a brutal fall she took at her home back in November 2017. After Carrie admitted that her fall may leave her facial appearance changed forever, Wendy questioned whether Carrie underwent a secret facelift. "Did you hear about her? I really don't know a whole bunch about it, but she allegedly fell down a bunch of steps at her house, broke her wrist," Wendy said to her audience. She, Carrie, released on Twitter that we may not recognize her when it's all said and done. "I don't know what that means. An excuse for a facelift." When the audience roared in shock, Wendy attempted to dial back her bold comment. "No. We're cynical. She was already cute, so I don't know what she's doing or what happened," the talk show host yelled, before cracking more jokes. "If you're home by yourself, how long do you lay there?" Wendy asked, adding, "Who's going to save you, the dog?" Yikes. As you may know, Carrie has taken a backseat to the Hollywood spotlight since she took a brutal fall right outside her home in November 2017. While there were no life-threatening injuries, she was taken to the hospital to be treated, her rep said in a statement to E! News at the time. She sustained multiple injuries, including a broken wrist and some cuts and abrasions from the fall. Her recovery will take some time, and she appreciates all prayers and well wishes. The rep also added that her husband, NHL pro Mike Fisher, 37, was able to make it back into town on the night of her fall to be with her. After undergoing surgery on her wrist, Carrie emerged on social media to give her fans an update on her recovery. She revealed that she's been doing regular physical therapy after she tripped and fell. But there's some parts of her recovery she is unsure about. Carrie further explained, "There is also another part of the story that I haven't been ready to talk about since I have still been living it, and there has been much uncertainty as to how things will end up. It's crazy how a freak random accident can change your life. In addition to breaking my wrist, I somehow managed to injure my face as well. I'll spare you the gruesome details, but when I came out of surgery the night of my fall, the doctor told my husband, Mike, that he had put between 40 and 50 stitches in. Now, here we are 7 weeks later, and even though I've had the best people helping me, I'm still healing and not quite looking the same. Here we are 7 weeks later, and even though I've had the best people helping me, I'm still healing and not quite looking the same. I honestly don't know how things are going to end up, but I do know this, I am grateful." Carrie said she will get back in front of the camera when she is ready. The singer posted a wintry photo of her face wrapped in a scarf at the end of December 2017, but the injured part of her face was not visible. However, Carrie was actually photographed on December 10, 2017, with reality star Adrienne Gang, who snapped a photo with Carrie after working out next to her. In the snap, as seen below, Carrie has a brace on her left arm, but her facial scars are not visible. The photo was taken just 1 month and 2 days after the fall. Carrie has since confirmed that she is back in the studio after her brutal accident. "Just worked out next to at Carrie Underwood NBD. She is adorable and so gracious. Love her." Hash below deckpick.twitter.com/skdd3, Adrienne Gang, at Adrienne Gang, December 12, 2017. Hollywood lifers, do you think Wendy's comment about Carrie was too harsh?